In the backwoods of Mississippi, two sisters return to a dark place from their childhood.
We lost our father here. My mother lost her husband here. And today is an opportunity to say, Daddy, we're still seeking the truth.
In 1964, Catherine and Shirley's father, Clifton Walker, was driving down this road when he was ambushed by a group of white men and shot. These women were barely teenagers at the time, and despite a lengthy investigation, their first contact with the FBI was when they were handed a letter telling them the case was closed.
You located me to bring me a letter stating that you're closing the case, but yet you never took time to meet with our family to discuss any findings or any interviews concerning our father, Clifton Walker.
It's an outcome that doesn't surprise Cold Case Project reporter Ben Greenberg, who spent years investigating the Walker murder. He claims the FBI agents assigned to the case didn't appear to have the resources or will to thoroughly investigate the racially motivated killing.
This is an opportunity to wage the war on America's demons from its racist past, and that has not been delivered, and the opportunity to bring that to bear on this history is diminishing with every day.
At the FBI's headquarters in Washington, we put those accusations to the man now in charge of the Cold Case Initiative. Adam Lee says their aim is to prosecute, but even when that doesn't happen, he says the project is still a success.
In terms of putting the evidence together, putting those stories together, that we've achieved something historically. We've achieved something to tell the tale about exactly what happened and hopefully bring some closure to the families of the victims.
Since the Cold Case Initiative began in 2006, no one has been brought to justice, although the FBI say they're confident prosecutions will follow. But for the Walker family and many others whose cases have now been closed, there is an overwhelming sense of disappointment that their cases weren't taken as seriously as perhaps they could have been.
For many in the Deep South, cases like Clifton Walker's murder are an open wound, a reminder of a time many would rather forget. But for some, it's a wound that will never heal.
We want the world to know we will never stop.
And we can't say it's justice.
Justice? What is justice?
It will never be served.
Justice has not been served.
Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Woodville, Mississippi.